And I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs, but I'm the same size she wears. So I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. But God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch, turns me over her knee. My ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down, but I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel, but none of these hoes can fuck with my girl.